Forge or whatever it was called.
Actually, no, there's no AI system at all at the moment. They are looking to get one, but in the current open beta, there is no AI. So, but then you can fly the aircraft from both cockpits, to be honest. But it's got one hell of a radar.
Yeah. I'm just putting four dumb bombs on, and 2 120s and 2 9Xs.
Copy that.
And the centerline tank, of course.
Watch out.
Request refueling. Request copy. Rearming.
Copy. Refueling complete. Rearming complete.
Lima Charlie.
Okay, I'll send 1 Stud 6. Box 1 Stud 6, go. Checking Stud 6.
2.
Loud and clear. Hull and ready to taxi.
Two radios taxi.
For 25 on Northern Taxiway, Springfield's taxi.
Darcy, Springfield 1-1, request takeoff.
Two in.
Roger, Springfield, run them up.
Two set.
Releasing the brakes in 3, 2, 1, go. Burner, burner, go. Roger, Springfield 1 with 2 departing for the range. And Springfield push 2, box 1, stud 9, box 1, stud 9, go.
2.
Checking.
2.
Loud and clear.
Altitude.
Springfield, in place 90 port, in place 90 port, go.
2.
131 is downwind at Angels 5, switches live.
Springfield 2 at Angels 3, switches live downwind. Who's in hot? Two's off hot.
One's in hot.
Two's downwind. Two's in hot. Two's off hot. Two's downwind.
One's in hot.
Two's bingo one.
Bingo one acknowledged.
Two's in hot.
bombs off hot.
Two's off hot. Two's downwind.
One's in hot, final pass.
Two's in hot, final pass. Two's off hot. Two's departing the range to the north. Switch is safe.
Okay, turn up on the tanker 303. Just going to see if I can work out if it's going south or north.
Roger that. Tack N 20 X-ray.
Roger. So I'm going to turn for 270.
Roger.
And let's push to box 1, stud 14. Box 1, stud 14. Go.
2.
Springfield checking.
2.
Loud and clear. Above 16,000 feet, so let's set our altimeters to 29.92. 29.92, go.
2. 2. Visual on one.
Got a visual. Too settled. Roger.
Bingo. Bingo.
2 is bingo 2.
Get that right.
1-1. Springfield, 1-1. Request rejoin.
Springfield, 1-1. Texaco, 1-1. Proceed to pre-contact at 20,000 at 300.
Who's moving to starboard wing?
Texaco, 1-1. Springfield, 2-1. Request rejoin.
Springfield, 2-1. Texaco, 1-1. Proceed to pre-contact at 20,000 at 300.
Ready, pre-contact.
Clear contact.
Moving to starboard side.
You're taking fuel.
Very nice.
Return pre-contact.
Lovely. Brilliant. My wife shows me a sexy dress while I'm refueling.
Well, that's symbolic.
She's deliberately just teasing me.
I don't need to know the joke. If you were just to suddenly crash into the ocean, I'd understand.
I'd rather fly.
Oh dear, don't say that out loud. You might find you have an undercarriage problem.
Roger that.
Like her foot's buried in it.
Now the tanker decides to turn.
Oh no, I'm trying to stay level with the cockpit, which is where Will's always telling us to be, and it ain't easy, I tell you.
Roger that. Two's disconnecting, coming to the right side.
Texaco, 1-1. Springfield, 3-1. Request rejoin.
Springfield, 3-1. Texaco, 1-1. Proceed to pre-contact at 20,000. At 300.
This is what I'm teaching all the new boys now.
Good refresher.
Yeah.
I think when we were doing it, I mean, bearing in mind it was 5 years ago, I don't think we had this type of etiquette at the time.
No.
I think we all need to go through a refresher.
Yeah, a lot has changed since we first started the OC. I was talking to Will about it recently, and we were saying we should run a little refresher on some things, just as an evening class, and take everybody and do it. Okay, departing the tanker.
So the tanker's departing us.
Where's it going? We were mid-turn, and he's earthed somewhere. Right, heading for Tacan 2.
Roger, Tacan 2.
I'm going to steer north of it and then turn south towards it, otherwise we'll end up with reds appearing literally off our 90 right.
2.
Okay, let's get air to air on. Switches live, lights off.
2.
And let's go box 2, stud 5.
Box 2, stud 5. Two's on your right.
Roger. In that case, I'll take left-hand target, you take right-hand target.
2.
kind of left of 140, and we'll skate left.
Skate left.
Level at 30,000 feet from burnout.
Fox 2. Fox 3. Skating. Skating north.
One target off the radar. And turnabout starboard, re-engaging the remaining fighter.
Roger.
Oh, he's disappeared. Turning north, turning north. Looks like good engagement, nice one. I've got one more 120C, so I'll do one more engagement.
Two's Winchester.
You love firing them off. So how about you might have to ease off a little bit, save some ammo, trust that one will get there.
Roger that.
Do you want to do one more, or do you want to, if you tuck in close to me, I'll engage on this one, and we'll go Banzai as soon as possible and see if we can Fox 2, if we don't kill him with Fox 3.
Copy that.
Might do the old under and up after I've launched the Fox 3. Dive for the deck, come up underneath and Fox 2.
Well, I'll go for the dive. You head and skate away. Oh, spike 30. My 140.
What?
Spike 30. 140.
Roger.
Should say
okay,
spike.
Let's turn about starboard.
Roger. Let's turn about starboard.
Okay. You go down in the weeds, and I'll run straight up.
Request will be dope.
Fuel state 9.8, I've got enough fuel. I'm going to go burner towards him.
He's low.
Roger, I've got him.
Got me spiked.
Roger, you're down in the weeds there, are you?
Roger that, you take him from above.
Yep, roger that, I'll get a Fox 3 away as soon as I can.
Roger that.
Yep, fire building on the ground below me.
Roger, visual. I'm 10 miles in your 9 o'clock.
Roger.
I thought he was actually chasing me down, and then I think you turned into him, which is then when he turned on you.
bit quicker with his switches than me, I think. He got me locked up in a missile away. I've done some chaff and flare, but it didn't help.
Roger.
Okay, I'm going to turn 315 and hope we don't spark another BVR off.
315.
Thanks,
Sorry, boss.
That was good, thank you.
Pleasure.
What's your fuel state?
8.8.
Oh, Roger, thank you for the boat. Boat's 314 for 59, so we should be fine.
74 X-ray.
Roger. It's exactly the same mission, all I've done is moved it to July.
Copy that.
And of course enabled the turbulence. First we'll push to box one, stud one. Box one, stud one, go.
Two.
Checking.
Two.
Loud and clear, mate.
I think it was my one, the one I launched two at, and I thought I had a high probability of kill because one of them was within, went pit bull straight away, so obviously he was very good in evading it.
Oh well, we'll have a look at attack view and see. I thought it was mine that was coming after us.
Roger.
I like to know because I'm trying to develop when I need to crank or when I can crank early and still have a lethal missile in the air, as opposed to leaving it blind, you know. As soon as it went pitbull, I skated, but whether I'm doing that a little bit too sharpish, I'm not sure yet.
Roger. One thing to bear in mind is that at 30,000 feet, your AMRAMs have got 30 miles range at Mach 1.
Yeah, roger that. Okay, I'm going to take your cheek, go down through the cloud here, Yoke.
Copy that.
Marshall, Springfield 1W2. We are 160 for 25, Angels 10, fuel state 7.0, straight into case 1 circuit.
Altitude.
Switching to radar.
Two. One, lights.
Roger, no lights around the carrying daytime. Sees a green deck.
Two.
Bands on the break.
Two's on the break.
Thermals gear down.
Two is finals gear down.
And Hornet bolt 6.5.
Two Hornet balls, 7.3.
Clean deck. Yeah, jumping in.